confirm, be advised that the alarm company did state that the alarm actually reset at 3:29 a.m. About 3 minutes after all this.